How to see analytics of your TikTok videos. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And let's say you just want to see the analytics of your TikTok videos, like the views, watch time, and full playing time, average duration, and other details. Then here in this video, I'll show you how you can do this. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so viewing the analytics of any TikTok videos is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply, I'm gonna go ahead and open up my TikTok account right here. And then from my account, the very first thing that I'm gonna do, just need to tap on this profile icon at the bottom right here. And let's say I have a video right there. So I'm gonna tap on this one. And if I open up the video right here, if I tap on this three dot line of the video, and then here at the bottom right here, you'll get to see the analytics. If you tap on this one, he'll get to see the first option, video views, and also you'll get the total play time right here and the average watch time and watched full video percentage right here, and you'll get to see the new followers as well. I have recently uploaded this video, so that's why it's not showing up all the details, but if you uploaded any video, after some time you'll get to see all the details about your video. And this is how you can actually see the analytics of any of your TikTok videos. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.